Psalm 125. God protects His faithful. Whoever trusts in Yahweh is like Mount Zion, unshakable it stands forever. Jerusalem, the mountains encircle her, so Yahweh encircles His people henceforth and forever. And do good to those who are good, to the sincere of heart. What do we have here? That whoever trusts in Yahweh, whoever believes in Almighty God, remain unshakable, firm, solid as a rock. And the Lord often, Jesus often speaks about that. Eh? Man built his house on sand and rain came, flood blew, and the house tumbled. If you build on firm rock, nothing can happen. So we turn to the Lord and we say, we want to build on a firm rock so we can be unshakable, we can stand firm forever. Because we are building with Jesus Christ as the foundation, the cornerstone. And what are we building? Our relationship with the Lord. What are we building? We are building our what? Our love with the Lord. We are building so that we can get to know the Lord more and more. We are building so that the Lord can get to know us more and more. That's what we want to build, strengthen, and fortify. So today, we continue to ask the Lord to help us to build so that we trust in the Lord, we can build, and we can be unshakable. We can stand firm like that mountain. We turn to the Lord and say, Master, come to us. Teach us how to build. Teach us how to be unshakable. Teach us how to be firm so that we can enjoy eternal love, eternal bliss, happiness with you. Of course, that bliss and joy and happiness begin here on the face of the earth and continues, of course, when we close our eyes. Father, come to us today. Teach us how to live. Teach us how to pray. Teach us how to build so that we can experience the protection of Almighty God. We can experience your protection. We can experience your healing, your saving hand coming to bring us that consolation that we need so much. Bless us, O Lord. Bless our families and guide us along the right path. For we genuinely and sincerely love you. With a contrite and a good heart. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.